वेलकम टू clickmyproject.com। Our project title is College Report Handling System. Let me see the abstract. The College Report Handling System is a web-based application system that provides the user to store and retrieve the college's report details in an easy and efficient way. Using this system, the administration of the college can easily maintain and monitor the students, assistant faculty and every department details. They can store new information, add, delete unwanted information from anywhere and at any time, which in turn save time. Also, this web-based system provides a good security features to all the users, since we can avoid privacy in handling information. So, let me see the flow diagram in our process. Then start the process, then login validation, enter correct login, wrong credentials, then valid credential only, access the admin or assistant, then login as assistant is if valid, adding extra details, then assign faculty schedule, modify schedule and add student academic details, then producing final report, general report, then logout. Go to the admin login to select add, modify and delete student or staff, and then modify student or staff, then delete student or staff, then put the details, then modify details, then delete the details. Let me see the run our process. Go to the home page, then gallery and about us, then go to the feedback to put the name Geeta and enter the mail ID geeta@gmail.com, then good, then submit. Okay, then previous command, go to the avenue, then about us and go to the login login page, then login.asbx. Go to the login, first of all put the admin, then admin, go to successfully login, then create a new student, then first name Krishna, then last name M, and male or female, select department biotechnology, create account, then successfully created, create account successfully, then modify assistant, then select your assistant ID Bala M, go to the modify details, then how to the change department, go to the updater successfully, then modify delete assistant, to choose the ID Suresh Kumar, then delete record successfully deleted, and modify faculty, then edit faculty to choose the ID update record, to how to change the department, then update record, modify student, edit student, go to the ID on and TA, then update record, and another process is delete student, choose the ID, then delete record, and another process is username and password to view the database, then refresh. Assistant creation, open table, to view the username and password, open the table, then log out and to give the username, then admin login and assistant login, to go to the assistant login to put the username, then ldc_bala, to give the password EORXOJ. then submit. Invalid username and password. So check the database, correct the username and password. Then Bala M, username is LDC Bala. Copy the username and password. That to put the password, to give the password, go to submit button and add faculty details, then select faculty ID. So see, then from and to, then which date, okay, then run it, and the title of the paper, journal paper, then international or national conference name, higher conference, volume, number, then six sponsored by Bala, page number 1 to 190, then research person details, then Sesi, then Ranjit outcome, something, then save. Record saved successfully. Add student, add faculty, journal publications, then select ID. Go to the abroad visit to select ID, then user, and another process is achievement. To choose the select your achievement, then award details, then something like mark score, then achievement detail, then save. Record saved successfully. Add student in sports, then select the student name and academic, then select the student name, then delete the paper presentation. To select the ID, to remove that in this record, then delete student details, sports, then select the ID in record. Department Fashion Technologies. The process is end. Thank you.